me, actually, you know, I fell on my shoulder. But what a relief. I'm so happy we finally did it.
Were you concerned at all after they tied the game late in the third period that this wasn't going to end the way you wanted it to tonight?
Well, that was a disappointing moment, but we knew there was 3-3, still lots of hockey left, and we couldn't just put our heads down. We had to work, and we knew, you know, we can do it.
What's going on in Trenčín in Slovakia right now?
Well, I'm sure, you know, everybody's celebrating right now, and it's going to be a huge party back home.
Did you make the right decision coming to Chicago?
Definitely.
Congratulations. This has been an unbelievably difficult wait, and you deserve it. Way to go.
Thank you, Barry. Appreciate it.
Doc?
You saw Joel Quenneville raise...